Okay, in this tutorial we're going to talk some about how to insert text in some of the different tools that you have on this toolbar. It's pretty simple. It's very similar to Microsoft Word. Over on the left-hand side you have undo and redo. You have the type of font. There's only a couple different options here because it's a web tool. So what you do is to highlight the font or the words that you want to change, and then change them like that, just like Microsoft Word. This is the size, and again, you don't have too many options, but I think it's better than Vision. You can make it a little bit bigger. Here you have bold, italics, underline. This is the text color. You can change the text color to different things. And you also have the ability to change the text background, which is kind of funky, but I don't know why you'd want to do that, but maybe you would. Okay, the next thing I'll talk about is this link button right here. When you want to make a link to a website or another page, you can do that by typing out what you want to be a link. Here I say click here for Google, and I'm going to make this here a link to the Google website. So I'm going to highlight that word that I want to make a link, press this. Now you have a couple different options here. You have a sites page, so you can link to another page. You have a web address, and I have no idea what AppScript means. But as far as the Google website, that would be a web address. So here is going to be the link. And then I'm going to type in www.google.com and press OK. And then it makes it a link, and then it has this little thing that when you click on it, it comes up, it shows you the link, and you can change it if you want to change the link, or you can actually just remove that link if you want to do that. So another type of link would be when you want to put a link on your page to visit another one of your pages. And so in this case, I have visit my homework page, and I am going to highlight that, press this link button, and I'm going to choose sites page right here. Okay, and all I have to do is click on that and press OK. Now that will make this a link to the sites page. And if I save it, after we have put in the links, click here for Google. Goes to the Google page. Back again, visit my homework page link. Goes to my homework page. It's that easy. All right, moving on to the right, we have a standard numbered list. So if I click on this, put a number, I can type. Every time I hit enter, gives me another number. I hit it again to get out of there. Here's a bulleted list. And this one just has dashes, I guess, in this font. This next one is indent a paragraph. So if I want to get out of there and I want to go over and indent, I can do that. And then to get out of it, you go back over. These are justification. So align your text to the left margin, center text, and right margin. This one is when you're copying and pasting things from maybe Microsoft Word, which has a lot of formatting in it, and you want to clean it up, you can highlight it and just remove the formatting. This HTML is to view the HTML source code for this web page. You probably don't want to do that unless you are a HTML geek and want to go in and change the code. Anyways, that concludes the toolbar. They're pretty standard, and if you've used Microsoft Word, which I'm sure most of you have done, you're pretty familiar with all of those tools.